Hello guys, one more day, one more new car, one more location and one more Facebook live. So this is the usual Tata Nexon, one of India's favorite compact SUVs, and of course will now come with an automatic option or the AMT. In case you don't know guys, AMT stands for automated manual transmission, and this A says it all. So yes, only one variant for the automatic, they are top end XZ Plus in both petrol and diesel. So the XZ Plus becomes XZA Plus. Commercial launch is scheduled for next month, that is May. And we are currently driving the petrol and diesel versions in Pune. This you see is a diesel petrol I drove a while back in the morning. No external changes. The top end XZA Plus already has a lot of bells and whistles. The alloy wheels, a contrasting roof, a lot of chrome. This, by the way, guys, is a new color option which was showcased a few days back. And does it look nice? What do you feel? Let me show you a top shot. Ambikesh, Abhay and Anu, three thumbs up back to back. Thank you guys. And Rahul also, four thumbs up. Hi Amit, thank you for watching. So the contrasting roof is something that is now getting famous in the world of compact SUVs. The Vitara has it, the next one has it. It's a very hot day in Pune, but thankfully we have a isolated stretch of road. That is a petrol version driven by a journalist friend. He's doing his test runs, and I have the diesel right now. Mr. Jain, agar main chalaunga to fir aapko kaise dunga live na, isliye safety sake pe main chala nahi raha. Aaj main akela hu, mere sath mere teammate nahi hai. Otherwise I could have driven the car as well. Price will be announced next month in May. Currently the cars are ready for dispatch to showrooms and for the media guys, but price next month. Found a lovely, peaceful section of road in Pune. Okay, mileage ke baare mein. See, mileage remains same for a AMT or a manual transmission. That is the beauty of AMT. Performance mein itna farak nahi padta, fuel economy same rehti hai. So this one, currently with the AC on, has been giving us approximately 14, but inside city. So if you go on the highway, should be easy 18 to 20. No changes on the outside, same alloy wheels, contrasting roof, spoiler, and the badging now has A. So time to step inside. Just like the outside, no changes on the outside, even the interiors of the Nexon AMT are exactly same. It's very hot. Let me just start the car. You get a start-stop function in the top-end version. And the only change you have is the gear shift for the AMT now. In case you guys are new to automatics, the AMTs, let me just explain. You have three different modes. R for reverse, N for neutral, and A is the automatic driving, front driving of course. You start the car and stop the car in neutral only, and R is reverse. For driving normally you go into A, and for taking over transmission manually you can just go to left and start shifting manually, upshift or downshift. Ye same cheez hai jo main abhi aapko dikha raha hu. These changes are also shown on the display. You can see I'm in first right now.
Drive mode is activated.
Reverse, neutral. But jab bhi aap neutral mein jaate hain, whenever you go in neutral, please remember to pull the handbrake. Yes, ABS hai, dual airbags bhi hai. City mode, eco mode, sport mode, these actually work. The eco becomes a lot softer and earlier upshifts, so it's less jerk free, because it's the AMT though slightly jerks aate hain, but eco helps to reduce the jerkiness. Sport of course will hold on to a gear till a higher RPM, and also downshift as you're braking. When you change the modes, it is displayed over here. and there's an audible warning.
Autonomy drive mode is activated.
Thank you, ma'am. What else? Same touchscreen system in the top end ZX. Trishal, parking nahi hai. Parking is in a normal automatic. So isme, that's why I said when you're in neutral and you switch off the car, please pull the handbrake. Why not for Himalayas? If you want, you pick up for the Himalayas, Mr. Karma, you can always do it manually. Go into the manual mode and do it. So no issues about driving in the hills. So anyways, the same touchscreen system, the same climate control, seems to be working nicely. It's quite hot in Pune today. And the same steering. So I will just adjust the seat for my height and I'll show you the side, the space at the back. Sunroof is not available. That is one thing that is missing in the Nexon. It is so well packaged that if they get the sunroof, toh maza aayega. Pavan, both the engine options, petrol and diesel, tune-wise, they remain same. So, as I said, ki AMT ke interiors ekdam same hai. Only change is the gear lever. Nishan, no paddle shifts. And the front seat was adjusted for my driving position. I stand 6 feet tall and there is ample space, you know, see? Space-wise, no issues. You get your AC vents, you also get your armrest with cup holders and decent space for half-liter bottles. Guys, price will be only be revealed next month in May. Should be approximately 40,000 rupees approximately extra than the manual one. This is the petrol version which my journalist friend is driving right now. Charles, boot space also remains the same. Excuse me for the boot right now because a lot of stuff is kept inside. Our camera equipment is kept inside, so it's not clean, but I'll show it to you. Keyless entry and start stop is there, Harvinder. See, this key has been in my pocket, so we have keyless entry and start stop. Decent space at the back. These, you know, one day travel cases, you can have at least 6 of these over here. Shabazz, XUV or Nexon mein bahut difference hai. XUV starts at 13, this starts at 7 approximately. So please, no comparison. I won't call it laggy, the screen, but yeah, the EcoSport screen is the benchmark in the segment. Not as good as the EcoSport screen. Yes, Shashank, we're driving the diesel AMT right now. Petrol I drove earlier in the day, and I would pick the diesel mainly because it's so much more torquier. So start-stop traffic mein just helps you so much. Nipender, price will be revealed next month. Approximately 50,000 rupees more in terms of on-road pricing. No sunroof as of now. Yes, diesel auto and petrol auto. So the only other option in the compact SUV segment which has a diesel auto is the TUV. And now you have the Nexon. EcoSport has a petrol automatic. Brezza has none. Moon, pura smooth nahi hai, but indica wala bhi nahi hai. But cabin noise is very good. So jab bolte hain NVH levels, noise, vibration, harshness levels, wo kaafi achhe hain. Sadiq, sunroof for extra price, aapko bahar se karani padegi. Can't say it about the company. Jatin, no cool box. I will just show you the storage spaces. This is not cool, but there is enough space. See? Okay, so music system, I'll try to play the radio if it catches over here.
निगाहों में भी ऐसा होता है मैंने सुना है एक नजर में भी प्यार होता है मैंने सुना है
यहाँ से क्वाइट नाइस सिस्टम इज क्वाइट गुड फॉर द सेगमेंट एयरबैग्स दो ही हैं द टू एयरबैग्स वन ओवर हियर एंड वन Shashi, engine noise on the inside. Okay, I will rev the car. We are sitting in the diesel motor right now. So I would, yes, acknowledge sound andar aata hai, but on the move it is not that bad. So guys, I will sign off now. Need to shoot the car more. We have empty stretch available in Pune. एंड क्रूज कंट्रोल नहीं अभी तक तो आया नहीं भाई गाड़ी में अरविंदर एवरेज माइलेज 14 टू 15 इन सिटी फॉर डीजल 18 20 ऑन हाईवे सी यू गाइस आई एम टू साइन ऑफ आई विल बी डूइंग द शूट नाउ गुड बाय थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग इन